Kolkata, the city of joy, is a land of dreams, deep-rooted in culture and a place of rich heritage. It radiates positivity, love, joy and cheerfulness. It'll teach you of experience, of hardships and memories. Douglas Memorial High Secondary School is a school based in Barrackpore, Cantonment area, which is away from the hustle and bustle of city life. The area has a calming sense to it. Our school is surrounded by a lot of green and nature, which is the ideal place for an institute to enhance learning and growth. The school was founded in the year 1984 by a late founder, Reverend Dr. G.V. Prasada Rao, a true humanist and a disciplinarian. With the support of his wife, Mrs. Susila Rao, he built this school which caters education to near about 2,500 students. Both envision the world to be a better place for the poor and the needy, and they did as much as they could to uplift the downtrodden. Discipline is a school's motto, and I believe that with discipline comes true learning. Every child must be disciplined first and then everything else. We at Douglas Memorial High Secondary School take discipline very seriously. As far as education is concerned, it's not just confined to four walls, blackboard and chalk and talk. There's much more to it. At Douglas Memorial High Secondary School, we give every child the opportunity and chance to think critically, independently, creatively, and to think by themselves, which helps them develop and grow physically, mentally, and spiritually. Learning is vast, expansive, and endless. Therefore, we must give every opportunity to a child to grow and blossom. And this is what happens at our school, where children learn continually and perennially.
This is Shubharna Chatterjee, and I am the Senior Academic in Charge of Douglas Memorial High Secondary School. My association with Douglas Memorial High Secondary School has been 16 long years. I sincerely believe that it is the degree of compatibility, the power of understanding, and the sharing a bond with the students that makes an ideal teacher. I am grateful to Mr. Wilson Gidla, the former principal and current rector of the school, as well as Mrs. Sonia Gidla, the principal of the school, for giving me the opportunity to serve as a teacher in this institution. My journey in Douglas Memorial High Secondary School has indeed been an enriching and a rewarding experience for me.
I'm Mrs. Shashwati Ghosh Bush, the head of the Department of English of this institution. My journey to this institution began way back in the year 1998 when I entered the gates of the school as an inexperienced teacher. And over the years, I've graduated to be a mature educator. I owe this to my students and of course to this institution who has given me the platform to prove myself. I'm grateful to our rector, sir, whose immense faith in me has built the confidence which I deserve. I'm also grateful to our principal, Mrs. Sonia Gidler, a very energetic young principal, and I believe that her leadership and guidance will lead Douglas to reach new heights.
I am Aruna Roy, working as HOD of Computer in the Junior Section of Douglas Memorial Higher Secondary School. The experience over here is a wonderful one. This is a wonderful school with a good ambience as it provides better opportunity for both the teachers and the students.
I am Aniruddha Chatterjee. I'm the school captain. I've been studying in this school for 13 years. Douglas is like a family to me. The school has many memories attached to it. And while I'll be leaving the school, I'll be leaving a family behind.
I am Aruchi Ghor and I am the vice captain of this school.
I have been studying in this school for 14 years and counting. I have grown with this school and seen the school change along with me. I want to say that once a Douglasite, always a Douglasite.
I am Pooja Paul Chaudhary and I am a Douglasite. I have been a part of the school from the past 13 years, and since my childhood, the school has given me a lot of memories. And for me, this is not only my school but also my second home.
Has also introduced scholarship programs which benefits the students immensely. It acts as a boost and an incentive to all who work hard to achieve a milestone. There are different scholarship programs that the school offers, the first being Reverend Dr. G.V. Prasada Rao Scholarship for the boys who excel in academics. Second, G. Susila Rao Scholarship for girls who have performed brilliantly in academics. Children are always so full of energy, and the energy must be channelized into something productive. Hence, we have the club activities like singing, dancing, organic farming, gardening, games and sports.
For last 10 years, and I am now in college named THK Jain College, and I am proud of my school and I am proud to be an ex-Douglasite.
robotics, etc. To keep children engaged and busy. Bird watching is yet another exciting activity. Students get to feast their eyes on the exotic birds such as tokotukan, cockatoo, blue and gold macaw, scarlet, grey parrots, gala cockatoo and many more.